let's solve this doubt here that if we are talking here about the testing, that testing is for the neurological function, it involves a series of